Welcome, Chef Amba. You are from Mauritius, I'm told. And welcome to India. Welcome to Chennai for Ahar. Before we go further on this interview, would you like to introduce your team, the Mauritius team?
Yes, of course, with pleasure. That's Jean-Luc from Le Victoria Hotel. That's Pravesh from Le Mauritia Hotel.
Okay.
That's Ajay from Le Mauritia Hotel. Le Canonier, sorry.
Okay.
And Wesley from Le Mauritia Hotel. And Carlino from Saint-Régis Hotel. All of them, we are proud members of the Mauritius Chef Association.
Welcome, all of you, to Ahar Chennai.
Thank you.
Chef, what does the delegation bring to Chennai? What is the main key initiative or motive?
You see, the thing is, from our route, right at the beginning, I think we got a lot of things in common, like ancestors, we play around with spices and all that. So this really attracts us to come forward. And of course, we got the president of the Mauritius Chef Association as well, who has always been somebody like pushing all of us to come over, and with his network, coming to share with different chefs and all that. So, I mean, on top of that, we would like, it's our first experience in Chennai, in India, and we feel really at home, we can say.
Are you competing here as well?
Yes, we are.
So in what categories are you competing?
We are competing actually in the buffet, like today itself, the dessert, and the appetizer, and we have as well the free course menu.
Okay. You yourself have been the past president of your association in Mauritius. Okay.
Yes.
So how well organized is the community there back in your country?
You see, we are a small country, but we are very close to each other. I'm talking about the big chef family.
Okay.
And of course, there has been a lot of hard work behind it. I show a lot of gratitude to lots of chefs, previous president, and we have two honorary members as well.
Okay.
That we are now at a very high level, like competing with different countries internationally. So there has been a lot of sharing of know-how of all the experts as well, but Mauritian chef throughout the island.
And what's your takeaway? Final question, what's your takeaway from Chennai?
It's our first experience, but when we are going back, for sure we have met wonderful chefs for hosting us in superb hotels, and you know, we are really feeling very much at home because of the hospitality of the Indian people. I don't have any words to qualify that.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, and I hope you have a very nice day in India.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank
you. Bye-bye. Thank you.